created, Sam? A complete chiral network spread all across America, connecting all them precious little nuts. I got the whole world in the palm of my hands.
Five. We've had five mass extinctions, each caused by an extinction entity. And now it's time for number six.
Now, I'm not talking about the death of a few dozen species, no. This
is the granddaddy of them all. BT antimatter voiding out all life as we know it. Wouldn't be possible without a Boy Scout like you willing to make us whole again.
What do you say? Come on!
Time to meet your ender.
Beaches into a single shore. And then will come an extinction like no other. More massive than any before it. The last. This is my purpose.
What the hell they do to you?
The last stranding. My reason for being. The first was nothing more than a prelude.
Surely you figured it out.
Doom? People like us? She's the source of it all!
Nightmares that haunt us, the visions of an inescapable...
Sound familiar? Happy fucking Doomsday, Sam!
Fuck you!
Don't you get it?
You can speed this up or slow it down, but you cannot stop what we've started. Even if you beat me, you can't save her. It's all this? This is a done deal.
Come and get me.
Thank you.
so fun!
Extinction
of all dogs included. Higgs, here I come. Oh, good old, what are we gonna do here, huh? That's enough, Sam.
I'm late. She's fine. Extinction's on hold for now.
Let her go!
All that for a repatriate. What a waste. Well, we'll pick this up when you're done dying.
Heads!
I'll see you on the beach for the grand finale.
No. Damn it! Higgs took it to the beach. We can't let him get away. There has to be a way you can catch up to him. Hurry, Sam. You know what's at stake. If you don't stop Higgs, you'll use Emily to bring about this doomsday of his, and everything we achieved will be for nothing. Keep on keeping on.
Thank you.
Amelie.
Gotta get to Amelie. Do that.